instance.
Which
one? It's one of my drawer. Oh, there it is. Oh, over some time. Behind sketch.
What is that sound?
What happened 5 seconds ago?
How's it going? Is it behaving or not behaving?
Got the image a little better.
Okay. Thank you. I can't. I wish I could be of more help, but this is why I'm having you do it, because I have no idea how.
Look this up on your phone.
Bring one. What is it? Where do I find it?
YouTube/Nathaniel Gowen Masters or something.
Oh, yes. The worldwide audience. Right.
So this happened already on the screen.
Just time traveling.
I think it's working. Maybe his computer is just.
Well, there's your hit me.
Giving me that funky sound. Watching it on your phone
was less delayed.
Was ahead of the actual stream. This is the master stream. This sends it to YouTube. but there's a delay within this. But the delay between this is shorter than the delay between this and your way.
And it hurts. So I have to move.
No.
Yup. I want to get a chair in the closet, but there's instruments in the way.
So I'm going to deal with it for the first half. What are you? Oh, this is it. Here. Just open the side door. No, the side door was broken. No, you know,
yeah, I thought the door was broken in there.
No, the back door. Side door.
Thank you. Yes, that was originally there. As we were originally having the soloist stand in the middle, but now we're moving them up front more, so that actually is an extra stand.
Okay.
JIC.
So just put it there.
What?
Just move it off for now.
Okay.
Leave it just in case.
Leave it. Use it as a secondary stand for yourself, even if you don't use it. You know what I mean?
Sure.
Because better to be over prepared if something happens and then you need to be in the middle. We'll have it there just in case. You know what I mean? Thank you.
Well,
yeah, brilliant. I just didn't play something because I wanted to.
I will assume you will serve. I have two more full weeks. Every day.
Yeah, but it's temporary.
Yeah, it's only 7 weeks. It'll cost a lot of money for 7 weeks. Yeah, I was supposed to be in Fort River.
Yeah.
Right at Amherst. Like 2 feet away from the school. And then.
I have walkie-talkies, but 6?
Thing. But I was doing something. I was using the remote control for the light board that you probably don't know we have. And I hit some combination of buttons and it started strobing the colored light.
Really?
So you did something right. You just put it somewhere else.
It's somewhere.
Yeah.
I don't know where. It was like, I just forgot about it.
Why do you need podium?
I was just curious because I thought about it, so I didn't want podium light on for my speech. What was I going to do the next one? Will it start blinking if you do the podium light?
No, sure. Because I'm using those two lights on the
side. I messed it up. Sure, I figured it was a that's what I'm saying. So you do the podium light or just give me the microphone?
Pull out the microphone. I don't care who does it, just like how John Holmes Cohen does it. As long as it gets said and then gets to the same.
Thank you. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Good afternoon, and welcome to the Zanzan Recital Hall. At this time, please turn off all light and sound emitting devices. In the event of emergency, a Zanzan employee will direct you to the front or rear of the house. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you.
cost converges everything else anyway, right?
But anyway, so I was like, well, let me put a tune around this. So I grabbed some atonal theory, and I'm a nerd, and I took an atonal theory. Sometimes what happens is you'll replace note names with letters to numbers. You turn them into numbers. So I took notes 2 and 0 and 7, and that's a bass line for this tune. And then actually, fun fact, I definitely put my zip code into the bridge. And yeah, it's there. It all works. That's the funny part. I didn't have to transpose nothing. It's all there. And I might have put my phone number at that point. I threw it all in this. Everyone with a perfect pitch drop is now going to be like, ooh, what's Nick's phone number? You know, anyway, so this one's 207. Thank you all again for coming out. Let's get this back.
Thank you.
he's got a recital coming up in about, you guys should have me remind him, but he's got a recital coming up in early April, April 12th?
Third.
Less time than I thought. But anyway, so he's April 3rd on the calendar. But anyway, this next one we played a little bit, I wrote it this semester, and it's going to feature our third and final saxophone player today, is Jack and Chasen.
Thank you.
patiently and diligently with me as I began to really explore the language of this music and trying to make things swing. A couple other shout outs to the folks who are here today. I want to thank Professor Tomita, who was my first run-in with a teaching assistant here, so in the jazz history class, Professor Jensen Hole, who's been helping me out with some vocal work with the vocal jazz ensemble that I teach there in a couple months, if you happen to come to that. And Professor Tom Giampietro, who's been my drum teacher. Thank you. And Sisters of Sigma.